Okay, first of all, this season has an amazing battle pass. I think it is one of my favorites at this point. And in this battle pass you can find this M13 skin, which has a great modified iron sight. And frankly, I'm not even sure which one I like more, this one or the Mythic. Mythic is good, but it is a bit wide for my liking, and I think that this one has a very good aim at range and everything. And not to mention that Battle Pass is like a lot cheaper compared to Mythic, whenever it will be brought back as a release. So yeah, in this video I'm doing gameplay with both, and which one do you think is better? I'm honestly not sure at this point, so I like them both a lot.
Airdrop is coming.